It's just gonna fall. That's a lot of cake leaves. Same things last time. I put the piggy pop like really like close to it and then pull. And now it's a, this time it's a dog blue. This one's my favorite of the little dogs. Stuff like that. And then we close. Okay, where are you even add the box?
Where are you even add the clam?
Okay, I'm standing up.
That was this one.
I did not even see the letters. I don't even know where they are. So, this one's really cute. It smells like really strong blueberry. I think it smells like the same thing. Oh, I got a fuzzy one! That means it's special. Oh, I saw this one and it's really cute. What smells? It smells the same as this. It's very strong. Both blueberries, I think, yeah, they were. And I like these lovely little stickers. I almost said little stickers. Okay, here's the charm, and I don't know what that is. Oh, this is so cute. It's like blue like the other dog. This one. Okay. And here is the little necklace thingy I had before. I'm gonna put the charm on it. If I can figure out how to put it on. Here. Okay. I can't figure out how to put it on. Okay, get that in there. I almost did it. I almost did it. Okay, got it in. Yay, finally. Now I know how to put these on. With the other ones. This one, oh two. And here's the last one. Okay, it says the last one is really deep. I know because the fuzzy ones are like special. What? There's a big blue bunny. Okay. This is way bigger than the little one. Wow. This one's ears can hear. The stuff over there. I think even the big Piggy Pops can go on these. Because they have strings. See? Yeah. This necklace is gonna become very full. Okay, and I'm gonna put this one on it. I'm gonna put one that I've got that's in there. There's gonna be a lot of stuff that's gonna be heavy on my neck. I'll put one on here. Happy holidays from Playtime with Brooke.